You have a long, beautiful hair. Appreciate it, my dear.
Do you use this hair to sweep the house?
Oh! Stop! Leave me alone.
What happened to you, Marinette?
Aww. Let me go.
Have you seen what I did to Marinette's hair?
Oh.
You are so mean, Chloe.
Oh.
If something bad happened to Marinette, I won't forgive you. Don't do that. I love your hair. You should love it too. We can fix it.
You like your hair. Don't Marinette. Let's see how long it stays with you. I'm sorry for everything, Marinette. Please forgive me.
Hey, look, what is that?
Are you joking me?
Oops, it's gone. Something for you, Adrian.
Huh? This mean you want to go out with me, don't you? I'm totally fine. How about your foot?
I'm okay. Now we have to tell everybody about those zombies.
Zombie. Adrian is a zombie.
Brains.
Oh no!
Adrian can't escape from that gas. Look what I've found.
You have to do this. We are so tired.
Adrian.
This mean, you want to go out with me, don't you? I do recognize, Marinette. I miss you.
I know you're a lot while you're there, Adrian.
Do you want to go home with me?
Hmm. Do you like my new hair?
Yes, but I like long hair more. Are you Marinette?
No, not me.
You're Marinette. What's happened?